Joining us, I'm Amanda Starantino, and here's a look at some of the stories we are following. Police in New Jersey have arrested former 49ers running back Frank Gore. The 39-year-old was charged after an alleged domestic violence incident with a 28-year-old woman last month in Atlantic City. Police say the victim did not show any signs of physical injury and initially did not file a complaint, but a subsequent investigation led to a simple assault charge against Gore.